want you to match this against all known locations and update the map. Then contact the field teams for a progress report.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Commander Shepard, we've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
That's an interesting goal, but is anyone doubting the Reapers exist these days?
The Alliance is still desperate for intelligence. Reaper motives, their operational tactics, anything that can give us an edge.
And how did you wind up in charge?
When the rest of the galaxy says something doesn't exist, I take that as a chance to prove that it does.
So you're in it for the challenge?
For the truth. Even as late as 2148, humanity still thought aliens were a myth. That was within my lifetime. Once that myth was proven to be reality, our entire history changed.
Reapers were part of that reality, too.
But even they have a history, Commander. If we could just uncover it, there may be a weakness we can exploit.
Alliance resources are stretched pretty thin. Is this really worth the time?
Just imagine if this task force had existed 3 years ago when you discovered the Prothean Beacon. This whole war might not have happened. But now with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No!
This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location, now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine. But I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? What's happening?
You just shot your boss. He's dead. Why?
After you arrived, it was dark, cold, like I was somewhere else. That wasn't me.
Take a good look. You did that. You pulled the trigger and killed him.
No. No. I couldn't have. No! I'm not a murderer!
I saw you pull the trigger. Then you tried to kill me.
I swear, I didn't!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you wanna...
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Damn it. Get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, sir.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update?
Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating? I think we're really onto something.
Give me the brief.
About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication.
What could have killed the Reaper in the first place?
Exactly. That's the real Leviathan.
It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator, and it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
I see Bryson's point. Anything capable of bringing a Reaper down is worth finding.
Despite the potential dangers it could pose, I would agree.
But we won't know unless we can find it.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan, but he does not state a destination.
He's out there somewhere, and we need him.
I'll do what I can. Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan. It may help us locate Garneau.
Does this tell us where Garneau went?
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan. These are all murders in which the accused lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss.
Just like Bryson's assistant. You think Garneau was following a trail of blackout crimes?
It is possible. We need to find data matching dates and locations for crimes of this nature.
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes. Can you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the Galaxy Map program.
Does that mean?
The Reaper fleet activity is encrypted, per Bryson's statement in the log.
He said he was keeping the decryption key close to his heart. Sovereign, vanguard of our destruction. How's that working out for you, big guy? Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
Bryson was not merely tracking sightings. He was attempting to extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Adding this search filter to the galaxy map.
Meteorite fragment, maybe?
He was studying it as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
Meteorite sample. With traces of element zero. Would Leviathan need Ezo?
While it is not consumed as fuel during FTL travel, element zero will decay after several centuries of active use. If Leviathan is old enough, it would need to replenish its supplies.
Okay. Can you give me a search filter for locations with element zero?
Adding the search filter now.
March 7th, 2186. I'm looking at the Rachni. Their movements during the Rachni Wars suggest alien influence. But the timing is wrong, and Rachni weren't implanted with Reaper tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rachni to fight the Reapers?
What do you think, Edie?
It is possible that Bryson's team is using ancient Rachni fleet activity to find Leviathan. If we can find data on the movement of ancient Rachni ships, it may help us narrow our search. Those appear to be sightings of ships that match Rachni signatures.
Can you add a cross-reference for locations of sightings?
Adding it now.
By Anne Bryson, age 9.
Records indicate Anne is now 28. She works for the Alliance.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart. What's closer than family?
An interesting hypothesis. but I detect no trace of the decryption key in this art. Another piece of Anne Bryson's childhood art.
Wait a minute. Well, take a look at that.
I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key.
All right, let's get back to the data pad we found earlier.
Dr. Bryson, per your request, I'm clearing Task Force Aurora for intercepted Batarian communications regarding the Leviathan of Dis.
Commander, the Dreadnought is in custody, but the Solarians may have surveillance footage. Our ambassador will issue a full denial. Give me your preliminary analysis. Several million years old, at least. And its technology outstrips anything on the Council. Excellent. Our scientists will work day and night to bring its secrets to the hegemony. One concern, Commander. The real Leviathan of Dis, the thing that destroyed the ship, is still out there. Unaccounted for. Irrelevant. The ship is our priority. And as far as the rest of the galaxy is concerned, there is no Leviathan of Dis. There never was.
Decryption complete. Analyzing data. These movements do not match the standard invasion pattern. The Reapers are searching for something.
And I'll bet Garneau used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it?
Doing so now.
Blackout crimes?
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Element Zero deposits.
Based on the search results, Garneau is in one of these five systems. I have marked the Normandy map with possible locations. We can leave now, unless you wish to further narrow the search.
Reaper activity?
Three possibilities.
Alien sightings.
We have a match, marking the galaxy map.
Good. Let's go find Garneau.
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Is there a clearer idea of what this Leviathan was?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
And we're looking for Dr. Bryson's research partner, Garneau.
Right. If we find Garneau, we find Leviathan.
We hope.
Powerful enough to take down a Reaper, but hiding from the war. There's more to this. I just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take us in.
Thank you.
Don't go anywhere, Cortez. We'll grab this guy and be right out. Keep me updated on the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
Scouting party.
And it sounds like they brought some friends.
Facility will be scared.
They're taking it pretty well, don't you think?
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be. Hello?
Yes. Welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes. For the tour. Please sign in.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
Look, we don't have time to waste. I'm looking for a researcher, Dr. Garneau. He would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now, we're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Shepard, I doubt we're going to get any more out of them.
Let's look around. Careful.
He was living in the docks.
Excuse me.
You don't belong here.
This is unnerving.
We need to fix that elevator.
Aren't you worried about the Reapers? I'll set the drone to repair the elevator, but we have to stay with it.
The security log for the elevator said Garneau was here in the last week. Why would they lie about that?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look too far.
So is it just me, or are these people doing everything but mining?
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Have you seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be here.
Evolutionary implications of human biotics. That's strange.
Turn back. You shouldn't be here.
Even estimating 60 days for complete global starvation is the worst for
me.
Absolutely. That's the data to you.
Connection lost.
Interesting. We should look into that.
This is a restricted security terminal. A level 5 passcode is required for access.
I don't have one.
Access denied. Was not sent.
Bryson, it's Garneau. I've had to go into hiding, and I need you to come get me. I found another one of those artifacts here. More important than we realized. It's in the mines. Here's the nav point. That's where I'll be. If something happens, I'm attaching a passcode that I hacked together. It'll open any security terminal. Bryson, something is very wrong here. Please hurry.
So, he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yes. We just need to input it at the security terminal.
Hey, Shepard, I think we just passed the security terminal.
ID 231-95.
Access granted.
Punch in Garneau's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Access granted.
ship dropped him off a week ago.
It appears he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Unknown male was involved in an altercation in the mines.
Garno was heading to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the medbay.
You are in the mineral lab, a low security, all access area. The medbay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
I have the file number.
Let's go get Garno.
File 7364.
Access granted.
Is that Garno?
If it is, we came a long way for nothing.
If you are looking for Garno, you have found him. I am Dr. Garno.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research. Until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Whatever's going on here, I need you to focus.
Of course, Commander.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
But what about the artifact you mentioned in your message?
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor. You did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you up. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
I don't believe we're actually speaking with Garno.
You. You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
Someone has cut the power.
There he goes.
Leave this place.
Wait! We need to get to that artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
Garno's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
According to my map, there's a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
Of course not. Wherever we are, always expect chaos and chance of freedoms.
There we go. find that artifact.
What was that?
Looks like the door's power supply has been cut.
There are the trouble spots. The drone can repair it.
We'll need to escort it.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged. It's running on limited power.
Let's make it quick, then.
Stick close to the drone.
Got it. Bryson's office. Move! I've got a shot!
Turn back!
Garneau!
Damn it.
Shepard, you need to see this.
What have you got?
That wasn't Garneau. This is. Looks like he's been dead for a while.
So, Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Huh. Anything else useful?
Looks like some encrypted data in a personal log. 8 missed calls from Dr. Ann Bryson.
Ann Bryson?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. Are you all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can...
Can you tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I remember... It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling... cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper? What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
Let's arrange for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
No memory of the last 10 years. They'll have a lot of catching up to do. So Leviathan has the power to take down a Reaper, and the ability to indoctrinate.
Do you think it actually is a Reaper?
If it's a Reaper, we need to know its motivations. How long has it been out here? And more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garno's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Garno created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
Whatever they are, they're too dangerous to have around.
And we've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel. We need to shield the artifact they've got here right away.
Using Garno's data, I should be able to accomplish this without difficulty.
Damn thing's been here the whole time. Why weren't we affected?
Perhaps the amount of time spent near the artifact is key. After a certain duration, it affords Leviathan an impressive mind control capability.
If the Reapers are worried about it, then Leviathan has my attention. We could use that kind of edge.
Nevertheless, we should remain cautious. It's likely that Leviathan compelled Bryson's assistant to murder him.
Point taken. It just shows we don't know what we're dealing with.
Despite the risk, this artifact remains our only link to finding Leviathan. Perhaps we could find more information about it here in the lab.
Agreed. Bryson's team might have turned up something we missed. I'll look around. They were testing the artifact for energy emissions.
And found nothing. Still, I recommend leaving it shielded.
Anything interesting about the artifact's structure?
It is not constructed of the same compounds used in standard Reaper technology. Beyond that, Nothing of relevance.
Edie, what project was Garno working on when he found the artifact?
Basilisk.
Got anything on Basilisk?
Several ships, a mythical creature, and a rare mid-tier enemy type in the Galaxy of Fantasy video game. It possesses a gaze attack capable of triggering synced animation kills. Player forums describe it as overpowered.
I meant the project, Edie.
Oh. Then, no.
There's gotta be something here on this artifact. What about the server?
A message from Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According to my records, she worked with her father.
I'm at the dig site in the Pylos Nebula. Project Scarab paid off. I've got another artifact like the one Garno found. I think it could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garno, but I can't get through. We've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
Anne Bryson was attempting to contact Garno on the asteroid colony. She seems to know something about the artifact.
She's the only one who does. Wherever she is, we have to find her.
She sounded concerned for her safety. If Reaper forces are closing on her position...
Then we find her first.
She said she was in the Pylos Nebula, working for Project Scarab. That cluster contains several systems. I'll call up the nebula on the galaxy map. We may also search the lab for clues to narrow down her location.
Can you identify this, Edie?
It originates with a pre-spaceflight culture, but there are none recorded in the Pylos Nebula.
Does anything in Anne Bryson's work history suggest where she might be?
Nothing relevant.
Any idea if Project Scarab involved Element Zero?
Unlikely. We may learn more from the Project Requisitions Locker.
Any correlation between Project Scarab and these unexplained creature sightings?
Not beyond Leviathan itself.
Anne Bryson flew out on a ship called the Icarus. Can you track its movements?
No. The Reapers have disrupted civilian comm buoys. But we might learn more if we find the ship's specifications.
The Icarus. Here we go.
The ship has enhanced electrostatic discharge cells. They facilitate long-range FTL travel.
So they jumped to the Pylos Nebula by mass relay, then flew to another system?
Yes. Otherwise, they would have chartered a less expensive ship.
Okay. We can rule out the relay system.
The locker is secure. We must locate an access card to open it.
Access card for the requisitions locker?
Yes.
Let's see what Anne Bryson requisitioned for Project Scarab. Didn't need an environmental suit. Wind protection gear.
Based on what Anne Bryson did or did not requisition, the dig site was arid, but habitable.
Get me a filter for systems with compatible planets.
Based on the search data, it is one of these two systems. Based on the data, only one system remains a viable possibility.
Good. Let's go get Anne Bryson.
We have located Anne Bryson's dig site.
So we got reports of an attack on an excavation site.
Right. Edie, can you tell us anything else?
This is the main site of a series of excavations established under Dr. Garrett Bryson. Staff records confirm the project lead is his daughter, Anne. She has recently uncovered another artifact possibly linked to Leviathan. That discovery must have made this dig site a target.
Yes. An attack means we're on the right trail. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Nothing so far, Commander. If she's down there, she hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
The artifact she uncovered may have caused additional complications.
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
We have hostiles!
Take us in.
Commander, on the landing platform!
That's her. Okay, let's get
her. Damn! Tracking multiple bogies!
Get us over there.
Negative, it's too hot. Heading to lower platform. Hang on. There, go.
Jump.
We can't stay here, Shepard.
This platform won't remain stable for long.
Move. She's somewhere above us.
Hello? Is anyone there? I'm coming down.
No, stay where you are. This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance Navy. She's too dangerous. We'll come to you.
You should take the elevator up on the far side.
Copy that. We're on our way. Through here.
Commander, they're swarming everywhere up here.
Can you find a place to hide?
Don't try.
Get there. Stay put. Another path. Looks like a bridge over there. Controls are broken. Someone try to fix it.
Right away. Some wires are short. Shouldn't take much to fix it. Give me a second. Got it. Raising the bridge now.
I'm on it.
Banshee, Commander.
Elevator's blocked. Is there another way up?
I'll override the pod door near you. There's an access point above, Commander, but you'll have to climb to it.
Copy that.
Thank you.
find another way.
I think we can climb through here.
Commander, they attacked my assistant, Hopkins. We're being cornered.
Stay hidden, Doctor.
We're trying, but there's too many of them. Hurry!
Until we get there.
Tried to run. I told him not to, but he wanted to help the others. Where did everyone go?
They're not coming. We have to keep moving.
Yes, of course. I was at another dig site when they attacked. I got back as quick as I could, but what's happening?
Shepard, look. I'm not sure, but it might have something to do with these paintings. Is that Leviathan?
Yes. Yes, we think so. It's old, much older than my father thought. And there, as if the natives were under its power. Clearly a Reaper, but acting alone. Not like any Reaper we've seen before.
Doctor, I understand you found something recently.
The artifact. Yes, of course. Incredible. It's just ahead. It may sound strange, but I'm certain it affects people. Their behavior. I've only had a short time to study it.
Not strange at all. Did you find anything?
Not much, but I did learn something about the energy it generates.
Get down! What are they doing?
They've activated it. I've never managed anything.
Doctor?
They've learned too well. The darkness must not be breached.
Shepard!
Take it out! You okay? Cortez, we have Ann Bryson. Need a pickup.
On my way, Commander.
Copy that. You see the shuttle, you run. Don't look back.
Okay. Yes.
You okay?
Yeah, Commander. I think so. I blacked out.
Leviathan took control of me. We cut the connection before you got hurt.
Leviathan itself? That's incredible.
The Reapers seem as interested in it as we are.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way.
We were hoping you could help us figure out why. But first... Doctor, I have some bad news.
Anne, please. Suppose Leviathan's broken away from the other Reapers. Never went back to dark space. Like a rogue, or even a defector. I have to call my father. He'll want to know.
Anne, you need to listen to me, okay? Your father is dead. I'm sorry.
He's... What? Dead? He can't be dead.
He found something, but wanted to stay hidden.
Found something?
You're not the first to lose control. Your father's assistant. One minute he was fine, the next... he drew a gun on your father. I couldn't stop him.
I can't believe this.
We have to find out what's behind it all. You're the only one who can help us. Ben?
I want to see his office.
We'll arrange for transportation. Meet you there. Hello? Anne? Are you here? Anne?
Oh, Commander. Yes, I'm sorry. Just... this is hard.
Of course. Are you all right?
Yes. No. I don't know. My father and I didn't leave things in a great state.
An argument?
Yes. It was trivial. A disagreement on how to file some of the specimens. I was mad about something else. I don't remember what. And I took it out on him. So stupid.
I understand. But we really need your help.
I know. I know. I'm just a little lost seeing all this again. He was so obsessed. Crazy sometimes.
I didn't get a chance to know him.
Oh, sometimes I felt the same way. He was a great man. A pioneer. But He could be distant. I felt like an inconvenience growing up.
You sound angry.
I was angry. Still am, I guess. But sometimes, he was so full of stories, he nearly burst. I loved that about him. It's why I signed up for this work. I can't believe he's gone.
We'll figure this out.
We have to. I need to know what's on the other end of that artifact. What he died for.
Then help us hunt down whatever's responsible. You're our last chance.
Okay. If anyone can sort through this mess, it's me.
Anne, you sure you're up for this?
Yes. When Leviathan took control of me, I remember being somewhere cold and dark. But my father taught me to never be afraid of the dark.
I'm still amazed your father got his hands on a piece of a Reaper.
He was so excited. Your claims validated years of work.
Did you take appropriate steps to prevent indoctrination?
Of course. It was completely shielded, and we all had regular psyche bells. But now, thanks to the artifact, I'm indoctrinated anyway, aren't I? Might as well be a Arachnite drone waiting for orders from the Queen.
You studied the Arachnite?
I wrote my dissertation on them. My father thought it was a waste of time, but now, it might actually help us understand Leviathan.
In what way?
We think of the Arachni as telepathic, but there's really no such thing. At short range, the Queen uses pheromones to give orders. At long range, she uses an organic kind of quantum entanglement communicator. Whatever Leviathan does must be similar, entangling particles to stimulate neural activity. It uses the artifact to establish a connection, and then it controls the mind of anyone near it.
Hey, Commander. Need a hand?
What brings you down here, James?
Heard you're closing in on the Reaper killer. Anything that can scare those bastards has to be worth a look.
That's what I'm hoping.
Commander, you see this thing? This is great! Ow. Hey, Edie, husk bites, they don't turn you into a husk or anything, right?
I recommend you apply Metagel.
Hey, if nobody claims this thing, we could take it with us. You know, for research or, I don't know, whatever.
All right, just don't tell anybody.
Nice.
We didn't detect any energy
emissions from
the artifact.
Let me set up bowling pins in the cargo bay.
But the Reapers were able to use the artifact to trace Leviathan somehow.
My theory is that most of the time, the artifact simply acts as a receiver. We'll only be able to trace Leviathan through it when it actively takes control of someone.
As it did on the asteroid.
Right. Unless it needs something, Leviathan doesn't bother communicating. I guess it and my father had something in common.
You said Leviathan's control was similar to a quantum entanglement communicator, which is untraceable.
Yes. But this isn't a natural QEC. Leviathan has to send a pulse through the artifact to alter your mind and create the quasi-QEC effect.
And that can be traced.
Right. Just like at the dig site. The Reapers were tracing the signal by activating the artifact. My father wanted to be at that dig site. He was getting too old for long digs, but he hated being stuck in the lab. He nearly missed my graduation because he was on a dig. Showed up still wearing his field gear. God. He'd have hated dying here.
Anne, I know this is hard, but if there's anything more you can tell us.
I don't think there's anything more I can tell you. But maybe I can show you.
What are you saying?
The artifact only sends out a signal when Leviathan's controlling someone. So let it control me. You could trace the signal.
I don't like it, but we're out of options.
You know better than I do what Leviathan's capable of when threatened. I know it's a long shot, but I have to do this. You're looking for something to fight the Reapers, Commander. I'm looking for the monster that murdered my father.
We still don't know what we're looking for.
Then let's find out.
Commander, this thing we're doing with Anne sounds dangerous as hell.
Noted. Edie?
Energy signature locked in. Waiting for activation.
This is pretty gutsy.
I don't know about guts. Crazy, maybe.
I'm gonna be right here.
Okay. I'm ready.
James, drop the containment shield.
Shield is dropped.
Artifact online.
Anything?
Nothing yet. Wait. There's something. I feel a chill.
Edie?
No trace yet.
Holy hell!
Signal is tracking. Maintain connection.
Turn back. The darkness can't be breached.
Yo!
Maintain connection.
Listen to me. I found you. And the Reapers are right behind me.
You have brought them.
You are a threat.
So are you. I've seen what you can do. The war needs you.
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Edie, do we have enough?
Partial lock. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
You heard her. We got enough. I'm hitting the shield.
Do it.
Man.
Anne, can you remember anything?
Cold. Darkness. I don't know. It's blurry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Did we get anything?
Yes, but it will take some time to search. Coordinates sent to the Normandy.
Good. It's a start.
Commander, I sense something else. Anger.
It knows we're getting close.
I think it wants to kill you.
Come on. Let's get you some help. Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Makes you wonder what we're going to find down there.
Bryson's team called it a Reaper killer. From what we've seen, it doesn't want to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Right. But then what? It plays pretty rough, and if it is a Reaper, I don't know that's the kind of help we want.
We're not going to win this war by turning away help, even if it does have blood on its hands.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not going to like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
That's possible.
Kodiak is spec to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Status! Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
Everyone all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Not our best entrance, Shepard.
How's the shuttle, Cortez?
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
Look at all this. Whatever that pulse was, we're not the first to get hit.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense. No one gets out of here. Any idea how old these are?
At CSEC, they always said the key to decomposition was scavengers. Without them, it's quite a mile.
Fire! Copy that!
some trouble. Get to him!
Nice work, Commander. But there's a development. We need to talk.
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
Why not have the Normandy pick us up?
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
We aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade, repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded it, you should be good to go.
I'm game. We chased Leviathan this far. Let's finish this.
It's a long ways down. Not gonna sugarcoat it.
I hear you. Time's wasted.
Hold on a second. Are we actually considering?
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
I suppose we are.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
Water before they come back.
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive. I should check it over first.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there and I'll do a systems check.
Listen, Chip. I'm all for crazy ideas, but this one's off the charts.
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
Shepard.
I'll be fine. Closing hatch.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you.
Here goes.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Looks good so far.
Good.
Copy that. Cortez? Not sure if you can read me up there. Looks like I've finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is holding up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operational. Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now. Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there. Reading the probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop. Can't see anything just yet. Intact. I'm gonna keep moving.
One that seeks our extermination.
Then what are you?
Something more. Your mind belongs to me. Breathe.
Dan, what's happening?
Down the Reaper. You could help us win this war. Why the hell are you hiding down here?
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species could be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign. The fall of the Collectors. Perceive you as a threat, and I must understand why. For cycles, our kind was the apex of life in the galaxy. The lesser species were in our thrall, serving our needs. We grew more powerful than they were cared for. But we could not protect them from themselves. Over time, the species built machines that then destroyed them. Tribute does not flow from a dead race. To solve this problem, we created an intelligence with a mandate to preserve life at any cost. As the intelligence evolved, it studied the development of civilizations. Its understanding grew until it found a solution. In that instant, it betrayed us. It chose our kind as the first harvest. From our essence, the first Reaper was created. You call it Harbinger.
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
There was no mistake. It still serves its purpose.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination was not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the Thrall races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle for the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
How did the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning. No reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter. Only the harvest.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper. Perfect in its design. Each formed in Harbinger's image. Our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
What's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose. Preservation of life. That purpose has not been fulfilled. mass relays to speed the time between cycles for greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment, evolution its tool.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
What do you know about the Crucible?
We have watched its construction before. It has never been completed. Those who have tried still fell victim to the harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No. You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
If you release me, no one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
You're responsible for this. Every race that's ever been destroyed is because of you. And now the Reapers will destroy you, too. Unless you start fighting. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this, once and for all. I've earned it. Out there fighting, where you should be.
It is clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We were the first, the Apex race. We will survive. And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become slaves. Today, they pay their tribute in blood.
Shepard! Goddess! He's freezing! Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine. Hell of a headache.
Don't ever do that again.
I've got Anne Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through.
Commander.
You feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
We found it, Anne. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
It was. We exposed it. Pushed it into the light. Whether it likes it or not, it's a part of this war now.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this, knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
Take care, Anne. And thanks for all your help. Shepard up.
Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.